All right, in this video, we're going to send a Gmail fax. We're going to send a fax directly from Gmail using one of the online fax services. So the first thing we're going to do is open up Gmail, which you see we're already in. We're going to click on Compose. And then right here, this is how simple this is. I'm going to go ahead and enter my fax number, which is 941-209-1327. And then I'm going to add the at symbol. You can see it's already in there, but I'm going to enter it again, at rcfax.com. Then below here, I'm going to enter a subject line, the fax you are waiting on, dot, dot, dot. And then we'll go here and hello, attached is the document we discussed by phone. Okay, then we're just going to come up here and attach a file. I'm looking for a doc file, docx. What's nice is it doesn't have to be in PDF or anything. It's basically anything that you would normally attach to an email can be done in a fax type format. Let's see what this is here. Okay, there's some stuff. Let me just scroll down a little bit and see if I can find. There, this looks like a nice. This is a Alamo reservation. All right, I'm going to attach my new business checklist here. And go ahead and open that. And now that's attached. And you see here that you have the fax number at rcfax.com. I'm going to show you how to get that set up in just a minute, and then all you do is click send. Your message has been sent. I'm just going to show you view message here. There it is. Okay, and then I'm going to go ahead and pause this video, and as soon as we receive it, I'll go ahead and show you where it is inside of email. Okay, so now we go here, and you see that I've received a new fax message from 941-209-1327. I sent this to myself so that it would arrive in email here, so you can see that you actually can receive faxes very nicely into your Gmail account as well. Go ahead and click on that. And then at the bottom here, you've got a PDF attached. That's really nice. Some of the companies make you log into their system to view the fax. Ring Central in particular is nice because you don't have to do that. And you just click view. Okay, and then you see here the cover sheet that's automatically generated for you, the fax you are waiting on, and there's the new business checklist that I attached. All right, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and if you want details on how you can get set up with your own fax number, just read down below this video and you'll find a link to get started. Take care.